Bronchopulmonary dysplasia is a chronic respiratory disorder in premature and low birth weight infants, characterized by a reduction in the overall surface area for gas exchange. We created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a brief overview of this topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. As previously mentioned, bronchopulmonary dysplasia occurs when the lungs of a newborn infant are underdeveloped at birth. It can occur when an infant receives mechanical ventilation and/or high levels of oxygen after birth as well. The risk factors of bronchopulmonary dysplasia include the following: severe respiratory infection, congenital heart disease, and, as previously mentioned, infants who are born prematurely. The signs and symptoms of bronchopulmonary dysplasia include the following: shortness of breath, cyanosis, tachypnea, retractions, and nasal flaring. When diagnosing an infant with this condition, the following test results would be helpful: pulse oximetry, arterial blood gas, chest radiograph, and a CT scan. Surfactant replacement therapy may be indicated in infants with this condition. If the infant is wheezing on auscultation, a bronchodilator medication would be indicated as well. In general, the health of infants with bronchopulmonary dysplasia tends to improve over time, although they may require the use of supplemental oxygen therapy for several months. The infant may require a prolonged hospital stay, and death can occur in some cases. Again, for this video, we just wanted to provide you with a brief overview of this topic. We'll be breaking it down into much more detail in a separate video. Real quick, guys, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And while you're down there, go ahead and click the subscribe button as well, because we have a ton of other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for educational and informational purposes only. And if you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com, where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other helpful resources. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.